I don't really even have much to say.